the junior from Palm Bay, Florida, Cam Love.
They may actually get it to Hancock, because Hancock can beat off the dribble.
Here goes Hancock. Hancock into the lane, goes left-handed. Morrison tried to follow, couldn't do it. Allen for the win. And did they get a foul? They did get a foul. Brent Hampton has the foul on Ryan Pearson. And with zeros on the clock, Allen is going to go to the line and have three chances to win the game.
John, that's really unfortunate because Mike Morrison got fouled here on the offensive rebound putback and a miss.
Wow.
And you hate to see the inequity that way. You know, we had that situation last week where you wonder if the whistle should have just been swallowed and allowed to be developed in an overtime situation. Let's see if he got it off on time. He did. So it should be about 0.6 seconds.